Here we are chilling out at Chillin' Out in Scotch Plains, New Jersey, a fine smokery establishment with lots of awesome tapestries and other smoker culture things that you would become familiar with and expect of any at par place who has their stuff together. There's Bob Marley posters and variety of hookahs, bongs or water filtration systems.
You can't call them.
We can't call them water filtration systems.
No, you can't say redo that because you can't call anything in here a bong or else.
Water filtration pipes. Dresses with tie-dye, lots of grinding things, and everything you really would expect, and some very new and innovative things like this this mask pipe right here. It's got lots of straps on it. Once the mask. Oh man, it's kind of tricky.
Okay.
Welcome
to I Smoke Shop in Union, New Jersey. We have a great selection of vaporizers here. This is the Snoop Dogg version of the G-Pen. It's a dry herb pen. You're gonna grind it up real fine, pack it loosely in here, cover it up, and then you pulse the button to keep the heat at the right temperature. Because otherwise you're going to burn it. That's the problem with the vape pen. But if you do it right and you know what you're doing, you can get it to work for you. Just as well as this one, the PAX. The PAX is the number one vaporizer on the market right now. Push the mouthpiece in to turn it on. The light turns purple while it's heating up, and then it's green when it's done. The bottom is the oven. You're going to grind it up fine, just like this one, and pack it in, and when the light turns green, you're ready to go. Just inhale. You shake it for the battery life, and it knows when you put it down. The price difference is this is about $245 in our store, and this is $110. The PAX comes with a 10-year warranty, which is great because I just had to send mine in and I got a brand new one. The Micro G does come with this cool little grinder card though. Cheese grater kind of thing.
So the ultimate winner?
The ultimate winner is the PAX in my opinion, because it's got that 10-year warranty, so you're guaranteed a working vaporizer for 10 years, which is wonderful.
Cool. And this is for all your tobacco products?
Mm-hmm. Dry tobacco.
We'll be right back.
done.
This is my favorite piece in the store because it's so pretty. It's very color change. You can tell by the like frosted yellowish blue tint to the top up here. So when heat activates it, it'll change colors.
It actually and then, matches your sweatshirt as well.
Right? Mm-hmm. You can tell it's my favorite. This one has another tree perk and a splash garden and ice catcher. It's HVY glass, which is also American. And it's just beautiful. Look at how pretty this is. I just want to take it home.
My name's Gene. I own Wonderland Smoke Shop here in Greenbrook on Route 22. These are a couple pipes that we have here. Starting with this one, it's just a basic water pipe. It's a straight tube. You got a glass on glass, diffused downstem. The slits in the downstem create more bubbles. The more bubbles you have, the more filtration you get between the smoke and the water. You got a glass on glass. These are all scientific joints. Maybe you've seen these joints in your chemistry lab. These pinches are for ice, so when you drop ice in the tube to cool the smoke, it doesn't break your hardware. This is a bag. It's a hemp bag that you could, you want to take your pipe to your friend's house. Everything is padded inside, zips up real nice, and makes everything nice and portable for when you're smoking on the go. This, everything in this case is like one of a kind art pieces. This one is made from a real bobcat skull and it looks pretty badass on a stand, just like that. And then this one here, it's pretty much more of a traditional, kind of like a Jerome Baker. As a matter of fact, this is made by the same guy that used to blow for Jerome Baker. New color, came out about a year ago, slime green, really badass. It's got a jar, you can keep extra tobacco in here with a cork. It's got a little pocket here, you could fit your lighter in there. I don't have a Bic lighter, I don't know if my Zippo's gonna fit, but a Bic will fit in there. And even though this is an old school pipe, it has an ice pinch. And again, it's all glass on glass. And this is a multi-hole downstem. Instead of the slits, they actually blow holes into them. Again, giving you more bubbles.
Dude, you need help, man?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where do you see the future of water filtration systems going?
Oh my God, it has evolved so much in like the past couple years with showerhead perks, multi perks, matrix perks, peyote pillar perks. There's just no limit to where it can go. You know, it's pretty amazing what, you know, all the different ways you can smoke your tobacco. Cut.
Brazilian Smoke Shop. It's open from 10 a.m. to 1 a.m. Basically, it gives taste to your cigarette. So you put a drop of this on your cigarette, let it dry, and then it will taste as lemon lime. You got Black and Miles. You got, as you can see, a lot of papers, different qualities, different types, whatever you like. We got the All Fucker. This is a type of that they use in India. That it's called I Fucker. And basically it's tobacco instead of being Starbucks. It's what customers say, that it's a little bit stronger.
All Fucker?
Yeah.
Okay.
All Fucker. That's nice, right? Mm-hmm.
Rolling action.
We're a Brazilian smoke shop in Newark, New Jersey, the Ironbound section. These are Element ultra thin rice papers. It's got a little magnet for you when you open and close it, for so your papers don't get all damaged. And as you can see, you have your papers here. Start them off. And then you also have these little filters for when you roll up your tobacco. And the interesting thing about it is you can literally rip off this top piece here, and this is what it turns out to be. So when you have your tobacco, makes it into like a little tray, opens up right here for you, so you can slide it out really easily. You can actually see the magnet right there for, you know, when you're opening and closing it, and you pour it right there and you can roll it up, and that's pretty much it. One of a kind.
This is Starbucks, a typical tobacco, and basically you're gonna have to use the charcoal. The charcoal is the carbon that you burn, so you could put this tobacco on top. So basically it gives the flavor. As you can see, it smells.
The fourth wall broken.
Then you got the stones that basically is gonna have the same effect as this one. That a stunt that you burn.
This is to replace the tobacco.
It's used for the same form as this one.
And it has a very strong, good smell.
Yeah. So basically when you're inhaling this, it's gonna taste the same exact
way. Is it moist? It looks like it has
yeah,
like some
it's a little bit moist, as yeah. You can see.
Dutch box.
Smokey Monkey, it's only fitting that it must be smoked, right?
Yeah, man.
I'm in and out, town to fucking town.
These are called safe cans. Basically, customers come here to buy safe cans to store stuff, whatever they want, money, jewelry, whatever they have in mind. There's different kinds of safe cans we have here. We have safe cans that actually have what it says on it, in it. For instance, the Pringles. I don't know if you can hear this, but there's actual Pringles in here. And there's your safe. You know, you can store whatever you want in there, you know.
And we're still here at the Smoking Monkey, and right here next to me is my friend Tom. He just stopped by, we just met, and you know, he's just gonna tell you what he's doing here, you know, what he's stopping by.
You know, I just tend to stop in like at least once or twice a week, say what's up to everybody here, you know. Femi, I've known him for 10 plus years, he's family. Omar's definitely family, we've been through hella stuff together, so.
Nice. Yeah. So everything's, I can't even stress it, it's so freaking laid back here, and like it's totally like a family union. You don't have to buy anything, you know, you just chill out, just stop by, say hi, you know, and like there's a monkey over there, there's tattoos in the back, and like...
The kind of environment it should be, you know what I mean? You don't want to walk in somewhere and feel like you're just being hawked and pressured to buy something, you know what I mean? You want to feel like you can come in and look around with no problems, you know what I mean?
I mean, they actually know what they're talking about, too.
Yeah, and that's a good thing. People are very knowledgeable. They're not just trying to sell you anything.
We can talk about hookahs. How about that?
Yeah.
You put your tobacco, which is a special tobacco, it's called shisha. It's a combination of fruits, molasses, and tobacco, of course.
Yeah, of course.
And you put a foil over it, you know, punch some holes in the foil, then you need to heat up some charcoal. You should wait for the charcoal to turn white, especially if the charcoal is instant charcoal. Because if you smoke it right away, you're going to be smoking a lot of chemicals, and you don't want that. Right. When you come to the Smoking Monkey, you get an education, not just a sales pitch.
I think this store is the best smoke shop I've ever been in.
I think, like, the thing about the store is more the people, like, the environment that you're around, than, like, you know, just, like, usually when you walk into a smoke shop, it's, like, one person behind the desk, they're just chilling there, and then if they don't have what you want, you walk out, and no one helps you, you know? But like, there's like mad people that actually help you out.
It's a lighter smoking experience. It's more for the taste.
Yeah.
It's why you smoke out of a hookah.
Yeah.
You know, it's not anything harmful, really. You know.
I mean, don't overkill it, but you know.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
Is this the mouthpiece?
Yeah. So, would you like to try
it? Yeah, go for it.
Please. I think the flavor we have in here is ocean breeze, which has a little bit of orangey, minty flavor.
It tastes like the ocean.
Yeah. Word up.
So, how did they actually get the ocean inside of this flavor?
Well, I've been contemplating that for the longest. I don't know, but whatever they did, it's amazing. My favorite flavor is strawberry margarita. Unfortunately, I smoked it all, but we'll be getting some in by like next month.
What do you think?
This dog is gonna get
smoke?
So fucked up.
Want smoke? No? Okay.
Definitely. Everyone knows what they're talking about, too. All these fucking pipes, they're so beautiful. Everything in here is... Everything I would ever need in a smoke shop is here. Everything I would ever need in life is in this store. It's like, it's perfect. I can't. I don't have words. Just... I will never go to another smoke shop again. This is... Yes.
Shop of the Smoking Monkey! Best! Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Love you. That was amazing. I love
it. That's Roberto.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. I love this place.
Oh my God.
That is actually our slogan. When you're here, you're home.
Yeah. And when you're home, you're still here.
Indeed.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.
You're right. Yeah.